CR2472 CUB by Ducky's Boats. Featuring a 150 Honda hydraulic steering, an Atlas jack plate, two brakes in the haul side. Extra ribbing to help support this 24-foot boat. It has a 72-inch bottom, 95-inch overall beam, heavy-duty knee braces in the transom, composite cord transom, no wood or blow foams anywhere in this boat. This does have the cabin, which we'll walk through in just a moment there. Welded on cleats, a 13 person capacity, built-in bow mounted fuel tank, a locking door for the cabin, a search and rescue light we had installed at the shop, a Lowrance Depthfish GPS we just got finished installing. We also custom did, it still needs painting the straps for, but this black bottom with an ablative paint so the customer can leave this boat in water without having to worry. I believe he is going down to the shore points somewhere near Jersey. A custom all welded factory trailer with four bunks and side guides, tandem axle. For the best deal on your new Sea Art, call Ducky's Boat, 717-944-4232. www.duckiesboats.com.